Wyzzyrd's Halloween Treat. A creepy, curated collection of clips so terrifying, you'll pee your pants.
What should I do now, Thomas? Go on, tell me.
I've been caught red-handed.
Hello, Mr. Pumpkin. Are you friendly?
Certainly I am, Heather.
How do you know my name?
You picked me from the pumpkin patch and brought me here.
What are you guarding the house from?
There is an ogre, an enemy of life. He is planning to have a monster clinic to show monsters how to hurt people again.
Here it is. The Book of Hurts.
You still want to help?
Yes.
I'm ready.
Me too. Let's go.
Climb inside.
Inside the Thunderbellies, the children felt safe and warm.
Oh, I love dancing.
Let's get going.
I don't like witches.
This is terrible.
What are you talking about? It was a great idea.
But people were killed.
Yes, it was exciting, wasn't it?
It was sickening.
And we're at the Salem Witch Museum, only a few miles from where I grew up, to celebrate one of the most popular days of the year, Halloween. Halloween is a special time for adults and children alike to embrace their imaginations and make their fantasies come alive.
You know, you have got great fantasies. Your only problem is that you're afraid to act them out.
Lady, beware.
What you get in your Arctic Circle Square pumpkin? A burger, a drink, and French fries, and best of all, a great sea prize, and a fun haunted house game on the back, and a trick or treat box for you to pack. Happy Halloween!
Now, where do you suppose they're going? And just when it was getting good. Well, I guess they're not the first audience to leave a horror movie screaming, either from pure terror or from bad acting.
Wakey, wakey!
Rise and shine!
We need help.
We should call the cops.
I said help.
Ha! I think my sense of smell is gone.
Your name, my love?
It's Chris. I'd rather marry you.
I just knew you'd say that.
Ask him about your brother. He's as old as the earth and knows everything.
How can we find my brother?
You cannot.
Can we stop Think Grinder?
Maybe.
Will you help us get him into the sunlight?
No.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Is
yours?
My name is Emile Franchel, and I am a psychologist specializing in hypnotism. You are about to see a preview of the most fantastic advance ever to be made in the history of motion picture entertainment, called HypnoVista. It is a psychological technique whereby you, seated in the auditorium, actually become part of the action you see on the screen.
Zombie bite got a poison in you. Winston Crown. I be your taxi. Keep your living, man. Hey, bro, like your peace, man. Yeah. We gonna party some now, huh? Bogu Yaga, man. Say it with me now, huh? Bogu Yaga. I and I not so dumb, bro. Bet you bad, man, out of with that shooting iron, huh? Me tell you what. Hellman! Palabra de bota la changa! Que cachipa no! We wanna get big, a hammer cheap like what Arnold got in Hollywood, huh?
Fupa! Falana zombie fupa!
Genoa, welcome wagon. Light 'em up.
Good shooting, brah. Yeah, man. Lots of buzzard meat.
Hey!
You missed one!
I'm not dead.
PT.
Hi, Julie Barnes, journalist.
Perhaps maybe you and I are a little bit late.
I'm not driving you, Miss Daisy, no place. This woman is evil business, bruh. She got you snookered already.
Cool toy. I bet you know how to turn it on. And I bet you know how to do a lot of things. What do you know about this guy, Lieutenant? Necrobiologist Dr. Elgin Hellman, the backroom darling of the Pentagon and the White House. I figure they set him up on a hush-hush project gone haywire, and you're the exterminator.
You are not here on R&R, Lieutenant. You are here to blow my brains out. A charming gesture, but quite futile.
Your notions of death are all backwards, Lieutenant. You're the one decaying and dying.
The new system cannot be infected.
My soldiers have been charged with the elemental power of nature.
The new order,
it ripped them out of the ground,
will not tolerate disorder.
And stood them up.
Unliving, yet undying, immortal beings will inherit the Earth. It is my time!
Yeah, man.
How hard can it be? They're already dead.
So, Lieutenant, why did the Pentagon order its top search and destroy squad into this squalid little hellhole?
I'm not just Thule gang. He just pulled the trigger.
I would like to speak to you today about an astonishing concept. I was doing research in Central Africa. I was researching the history of one of the tribes there and of its young men. It first came to my attention. I further investigated and discovered, for want of a better term,
Fupa! Balana zombie Fupa!
You were totally hot.
Radical, dude, radical! Dakota!
Me great father, teach I and I to throw Babaku man board. Winston gonna guide you to what it is you seek. Antidote for zombie bites, your choice, bruh. Breaths are bullets.
We're not legally married?
Hello, I'm Ponce de Leon, the flying snake. Will you lock me in the box and try to force me to scare people?
No.
Then we'll be friends.
Friends?
She always acts friendly at first. Then it gets terrible. There on the shelf.
Hey, where's my purple weed soup?
She sank straight to the bottom. She is now the witch of the lake.
Now's our chance to escape.
Skeleton, Helgi and King Bogey are cuckoo. Yes, of course, skeletons.
Your courage will be tested in this awful place.
Oh, no! Watch out!
A skeletal horse!
Go! 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 Keep going!
We have to keep going.
A zombie! Take that.
We'll get you.
What was that?
A banshee. We have to keep moving. Let's take a break.
Let's get going.
That's my brother, Chris!
Ah! Children!
We're trapped. Please, don't hurt us.
Don't beg and cry for me to let you go.
Why can't you let these children go?
I take what I want. What did you do? It was you, little girl.
It was all of us.
It's over.
have you stopped talking to me?
Look at you. Undressing in front of the window where any creep can watch. What are you scared of? What, this, my face? Now anyone can get their nose pierced. Well, look at me. I got my whole damn head pierced. Do you think it's sexy?
Oh, you're so pretty.
I'm an electronically charged superhuman.
I'll bet now he's got some sort of electronically supercharged brain, too.
I am the human embodiment of the digital revolution.
Oh my God, do something!
Come and get me! Come and get me!
Crazy bitch.
You bastard.
Listen, Alan, this crazy man bloody my nose.
Listen, it isn't funny. We were on the verge of a genuine tragedy here.
Listen, my nose is bleeding. That's blood from my body.
Listen, Alan, you didn't say there'd be a madman with an axe. Jesus Christ, that could have been seriously hurt.
Listen, Alan.
You are now descending to level 5. Welcome to level 5.
There might be things going on here that we don't see. What did I just hit?
It's like a pair of old glasses.
Dark or regular?
Regular.
Figures.
I'm not crazy. I can't possibly be crazy. Pretty sure I'm crazy.
Just shut up, Claire.
I said no. My parents could come home.
Relax.
Would you relax? They're not coming home.
You guys won't believe what just happened.
Hey, Jackson.
Jackson, glad you could join us.
It's a war for our souls.
There's still a battle going on, but it's not like with armor and swords and stuff like that. You know, it's like we used the Bible. Instead...
You guys, I'm trying to tell you something important here. I thought I had like a brain tumor. Now see, when I put these on, I can see what's going on in other people's lives. It's like the devil is collecting souls and he's got like a zillion ways to do it.
The devil. Oh God.
A boy has found it. A boy. His friend, then, who serves their book in the light, but images of flesh in the dark. Ah, the boy has a sister. I'll take those glasses, boy.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
You think I'm crazy?
You are! Absolutely crazy!
Now tell me. I can see things with them, Dre.
Jackson.
Dre, I know about the pornography.
Well, who told you?
Demons, Dre. I'm talking about demons.
Okay. Let's do it.
Save me?
No, I can't. It's time to go.
Where?
Where we all go sooner or later.
Oh.
Thomas Johnson, are you there?
My pants.
That isn't fear. We could have fixed him. We could have got him a doctor. He would have been all right.
I peed my pants.
It's awfully easy to make myself feel queasy. I can go from feeling cheery to feeling really eerie. Thinking squishy, squashy, icky, ucky, clinking, clanking, slither, sliding, howling, yelling, bumping, thumping creatures of the night. I love to give myself a fright. Yes, I like to scare myself. It really can be fun.
A tape.
From who?
I never
meant to be so sarcastic. I was just really angry about being blind, you know?